When I first encountered the band's visit, I immediately fell in love with the music and how rich and beautiful and soulful it is. The story is full of these characters who are real and flawed and fundamentally good.
I just thought it was the most incredible piece of writing by Jack Thorne I'd come across ever. And I'm a massive fan of John Tiffany's work. So I thought, you know, I have to do this play.
When I first read the script for Summer, I remember thinking, I know this girl. And I really believed and felt in my bones that I had something to bring to her.